Today in this video, hi, my name is Akash, and today in this video I will be discussing about what is the major difference between data analysis versus data science versus and the machine learning. Okay, data analysis, data science versus data machine learning, what is the key major differences are there? Data analysis and data science almost same because share the same goal, which is used to derive the insight from the data. It is for the better decision making. So often the data analysis is associated with Microsoft Excel and other tools for summarizing the data and the finding the patterns. Okay. On other hand, data is oftenly associated with using a programming language to deal the massive data sets. In fact, the data science seems popular generation of the gigabytes of data coming from the online sources, activities such as search engines, social media, that maybe the data will be coming from the servers, maybe it may be. Being a data scientist sounds way cooler than the data analysis. Although the job functions might be similar and overlapping, it's all deals with the discovering the patterns, generating the insights from the data. It is also asking the intelligent questions by the nature of the data. Are the data points are from the original clusters? Is this really connection between age and cancer? Maybe you can think of like this way. A patient may be getting if you want to predict the patient has been diagnosed with the diabetes or not, whether the patient is getting heart disease or a cancer, like that you can think of like that way. The data scientist role will be there. He will be discovering the pattern, generated patterns, what he will be covering that in that. What about the machine learning? Often the terms data science and machine learning are used interchangeably, that because it is about the learning from the data. When applying machine learning algorithms, computer detects the patterns, use what it learned on new data. For instance, if you want to know if a person will pay the debts, luckily we have a sizable data set about the different people who either paid his debt or not. You can also think of like that the bank will be used such like that the patient will repay the loan or not. Okay, that one thing will be there. Okay, secondly debt or not, we also have collected other data, creating the customer profiles such as age, income range, location, occupation. When we apply appropriate machine learning algorithm, computer will learn from the data. We can then input new data and what the computer learned will be applied to the new data. We might create a simple program immediately, evaluates whether a person will pay his debts or not based on his information, age, income range, location, occupation. These are the examples of using the data to predict someone. Maybe the possibilities may be learning from data. Lot of possibilities, especially in prediction and optimization. This is reality thanks of availability of massive data sets, computer processing power. Now most of the machines came up with lesser price, but computation power is more. Okay. Limitation of data analysis and machine learning. What are the limitations regarding that data analysis and the machine learning? So all the data after that I will be discussing about limitation. Data science and ML are still far from perfect. They are very useful in many applications such as image recognition, product recommendation, search engine rankings, medical diagnosis. To this moment, scientists and engineers around the globe continue to improve accuracy and performance of their tools, models and analysis. Limitation of the data analysis and machine learning. You might read from the news and online articles that machine learning and advanced data analysis can change the fabric of society, automation, loss of jobs, universal basic income. Artificial intelligence will take over. In fact, society is being changed right now, but behind the scenes, machine learning and continuous data analysis are at work, especially in search engine, social media, e-commerce. Machine learning now makes it easier and faster to do the following. Are there human faces in the picture? Will the user click on the ad? Is it personalized and appealing to him or her? How to create accurate captions on the YouTube videos? Recognize speech and translate into the speech. Will an engine or component fail? Is a transaction fraudulent? Is an email spam or not? These are the made possibilities available to massive data sets, great processing power. However, advanced data analysis using the Python and machine learning is not a magic. It is not a solution to all problems. That's because the accuracy and performance of our tools and models heavily depends on the integrity of data and our own skill and judgment. Yes, computers and algorithms are great providing the answers, but it is all about asking the right questions. Intelligent question will come from us humans. It all depends upon us if we will answer being provided by our computers. So artificial intelligence will give loss of jobs. You not think like that at the end of the day we have to answer, we have to develop something out of that. Okay, so that's all about this, guys. In the next video I will be discussing about iris data set. One quick example we will be taking that, okay, and we will be illustrating that with an example iris data set, and you will be getting to understand what is the thing is there actually there.